Mayweather was, or we knew De La Hoya was at one time. But right now, you know, it depends who you ask and who you're talking to. There's so many different promoters and teams working that everybody has a different opinion.
Now, Mikey's been jumping around back and forth, 140, 135, back to 135, going to 147, possibly for the Spence fight.
Possibly.
Will he be jumping around still, or is he staying at 47 after this?
Probably going to be 160 after.
Okay.
Knowing Mikey, fuck, maybe 154 before 60.
All right.
I don't know. I don't know.
Great headlines.
It won't be... I don't think it'll be anywhere more than 147, at least not in my...
Okay.
I don't think so, but...
is that where you would want him, though,
is
as still his
a
trainer?
Bit, I think it's still a little bit too big for him.
Okay.
But he's got the skills, he's got the power, so he'll compete well. I think, I would probably choose to keep him at 140.
Okay, makes
but,
sense.
But he's chosen to fight at 47, I think he'll compete. I think he will compete.
How does your father feel about this fight?
Same thing. You know, okay. He probably thinks. You know, he could also say that it's a fight that we should have waited a little bit longer. You know, before now. You know, there's so many other fights at 135 or even 140 that Mikey could do. But if that's the decision, if that's the fight that's going to happen, we're going to support him and train him to come out with a win.
Besides the Spence fight, there's an absolute super fight. The other super fight, well, fantasy fight that a lot of fans want, is him versus Lomachenko.
Definitely.
At 135.
I think that's probably the fight that everybody would probably prefer seeing first. And I've talked to Top Rank about it. Bob Arum himself told me that that's the fight they want. Everybody at Top Rank wants that fight. And so would I. You know, that's the fight that needs to happen. And I think it will happen. Yeah, it should happen. Hopefully by next year.
How does it get made? You make it sound so easy. I think the fans will get...
It's easy to make. You know, it's just something that Mikey and Top Rank have to come out with a good agreement. You know, the deals that Mikey's getting right now, fighting on his own and doing his own thing...